Assalamu alaikum, welcome to Lara Homestyle Cooking. Today I'm going to prepare ragi pudding. Well, I have taken here around 400 grams of ragi powder.
First, we need to mix the ragi powder in a plain water. So I'm adding the ragi powder here, plain water here. Well, you can see I have mixed the ragi powder here. I have mixed it in a plain water. Let me start cooking now. So I'm going to switch on the stove now. See to that the complete cooking process should be in very low flame. Well, you can see the consistency is getting thicker. In this stage, I'm going to add the jaggery powder. Mix it nicely. After adding jaggery powder, it's still getting quite thicker. So keep mixing it clockwise and anti-clockwise. Well, now I'm going to add Eastern coconut cream. Well, I'm adding the coconut cream here. If you prefer, you can add even fresh coconut milk here. Mix it slowly. It's a beautiful color, chocolate and white, creamy mix. You need to stay nearby and keep mixing it. Well, you can see the ragi pudding is completely ready. Well, in this stage I'm going to add ghee. And I'm going to mix this. You can see this consistency. When it comes to this consistency, you can just switch off the stove. Well, you can see the ragi pudding is completely ready. Well, I'm going to remove it in a bowl now. Well, I'm going to add some toppings here. Well, to prepare some toppings, I have taken here fresh grated coconut. And here I'm going to add brown sugar powder. Well, if you wish, you can add white sugar also, but I prefer brown sugar. I'm adding 5 teaspoons of brown sugar. I'm going to mix this nicely. Give a good mix. See to that the coconut and sugar gets mixed very well. Now I'm going to add some cardamom powder here, maybe a quarter teaspoon or half teaspoon of cardamom powder. We need to mix this also nicely. It gives a beautiful aroma once I added the cardamom powder here. So now, definitely for dry fruits, you can see I have taken here some cashew nuts. I have cut into small pieces and I have made a golden fry in ghee. Using ghee, I have made it a golden fry. Well, now I'm going to add it here. Mix this also nicely. Now I'm going to add the toppings here. It's real wonder to have this dessert. Well, do try this in your home. A healthy ragi pudding or ragi halwa is a tasty and delicious dish. Apart from delicious dish, it's a very healthy, and lot of healthy benefits are there in this ragi dish. Do give this for your children. Stay healthy, eat healthy, and don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Your Lara Homestyle Cooking.